Today, I'm going to show you how to easily take your day look to a night look using my all-in-one makeup compact. For night looks, I really love to amp up my contour, so I am using a darker shade here. And then just touching up my foundation and concealer. The nice thing about creams is it doesn't set, so you're not adding another heavy layer to your makeup. We're going to go ahead and fluff the brows with some brow wax, and then I'm using that darker contour shade to line my lips, and then filling it in with a moodier shade. I go with a matte and then this glossy berry shade over top. Next up is the eyes, and this is one of my all-time favorite looks to do. I am just doing a cream shade all over, a little warm shade in the crease, and a darker shade on the outer corner, darker than I would normally do, and then I'm layering some shimmers here. I did kind of a cool shimmer with a warm shimmer over the top, and then I'm just lining my lower lash line using some of those same colors, darker shade on the outer corner, and then that shimmer on the inner corner. Rather than using a harsh liner, I am using my lash band to really make my eyelashes pop. And then I am using this cream rose gold illuminator. It's a little bit darker than what I usually do, and I love to add it to the high points of my face and my lips. Set everything with setting spray. See the description below for details on this palette.